for Ference, and he scores a goal. And, you know, that's good on him. He's got his team back in the hockey game. But it's what he does after he scores the goal that enrages me. And Andrew Ference, you better get ready to open up your wallet, because this little act here after you scored the goal, your first one since 2003, isn't called for.